Man, I don't know if you can see it, but this spider, it strung its web across from that tree to the house. And here's the web that reaches down to the ground. I don't want to bother its web, so I'm just gonna leave it be.